What's up YouTube, it's Anthony and today I'm bringing you a brand new video. Today I'm going to be showing you my Transformers toy collection. So ever since I was a little kid, I've been following the Transformers universe, starting from the cartoons and TV shows, and then to the comics, and then eventually the movies. My toy collection started off when my sister bought me a Transformer for my birthday. She ordered it from eBay. It was one of those really nice, you know, Takara models that comes in a box and it's very presentable. That was something that I really, really enjoyed because I was really in love with Transformers. I'm a huge fan. So ever since then, when I got my first job, I was able to, you know, spend money on what I wanted to spend on. So I spent it on Transformers. Some of them, obviously not all of it, but I spent a lot, some of my money on Transformers. And eventually throughout the years, I picked up, you know, one or two every time I'm at the store, if I see a character I really like. So I picked them up, and then eventually I've gathered a bunch of toys throughout the years. And that's what I'm about to show you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and hope you guys like all my Transformers. So see you guys. Peace.
Yo, so this is my collection. Look at all these toys. I am like a little kid that plays with toys and collects them. So yeah, this is my Transformers collection in all its glory. Actually, who am I kidding? There are people that have more Transformers than I do, but this is what I got, and I'm really proud of my collection. I like them. I love all the characters that I have here, except for the exception of one or two, but I love all these characters. That's why I bought them. So I love my collection. There's not much, but you know, I try to get all the quality ones. So let's start. Actually, I got more down here. So let's start with the ones down here. So I just have a couple of glasses and a coffee mug. Thanks to my girlfriend for giving me that, as well as a small little. It's like a little kid's version of a Transformer. But my friend from Vancouver got me that. So thank you, Romina, for giving me that sideswipe actually. So, and then in the back here we have Mighty Mugs. So these are the Transformers version. So we have Optimus Prime here, Optimus Prime, and Grimlock, Mighty Mugs, Transformers edition. And then in the back we have actually the Leadership Matrix. It's a box set that contains the entire Transformers TV show, the cartoon series. All the episodes, not including the movie though, unfortunately. I still need to get that, but it contains the entire TV series, so in a DVD collection. So that's amazing. You just open it up, you separate it from the middle, the two sides, and then you see a bunch of DVDs in there. So that's pretty cool. But that's not the focus. The focus today is the toys. So let's start off with the Beast Wars. The only two Beast Wars that I have. So I got Rat Trap and I got Rhinox in the back. Those are from the Beast Wars universe. One of my favorite series. I can't wait till they release more Beast Wars toys so I can get them. I want to get like Cheetor and like Optimus Primal, you know. Dinobot, especially, I can't wait. Oh man, when they release Dinobot, I'm gonna cop that right away. So that is the only two Beast Wars toys that I have. This is the Optimus Prime helmet. So you can actually put it on, and it's not just a mask; it's a full helmet. Like there's a back to it too. What does it do? It changes your voice to like kind of like a robotic voice, as well as plays voices of Optimus Prime. So from the movie, Peter Cullen's voice comes out of this mask. Helmet. Actually, a fun story. I wore these a couple times to Halloween. And one time when I was at school, I was wearing it, and I came out of class, and this guy that was just walking by, he looked at me. He's like, "Oh, Optimus Prime," and he started like feeling up the helmet, and like I was in such shock that I didn't know what to do, but yet I felt really uncomfortable. So I kind of just let him do his thing. I didn't want to start anything, so I just let him do his thing, and eventually he left. Thankfully, he didn't do anything else but touch the mask. So that's a little fun story. This is a leader class Optimus Prime. This is from the first movie. So this is the Optimus Prime from the first movie. I actually have a second one from the second movie, but it looks different. So this is just the first one. One of my first toys. Love it. My sister bought me that, so thank you to my sister. We have the twin... Oh, no, let's start with the ones in the back. So, this is Springer. He's one of the Wreckers. Some of you might not know who he is, but he's in one of a really good storylines in the comic books. So that is Springer. He's a really cool Autobot. Just to let you know, most of the toys that I have are Autobots because the Autobots are the best. But I have a few key members of the Decepticons, and you'll see those later. So this is Human Alliance Jazz. He comes with Captain Lennox over there. He's a little character there. So that's Autobot Jazz, Human Alliance edition. I have a bunch of other Human Alliance editions. That's the ones that came out with the movie. They usually come with a little human character on the side. So this is Roadbuster from the second movie, Transformers Dark of the Moon. So that's him in Human Alliance. I picked this up in Arizona. So this is Human Alliance Bumblebee from the first movie. So you have Bumblebee here, and then you have Sam Witwicky just on the side there. Moving along, this is Masterpiece Skywarp. I got him in Toronto. Actually, he was like I saw him and I was like, yo, I'm copying this, because I missed out on the Masterpiece Starscream. And I really wanted that, but you know, Skywarp, he's a close second. So I mean, you know, I picked him up. I was like, yep, this is my Starscream. But maybe eventually I'll get the Masterpiece Starscream. But for now, I have a Skywarp. I still like him. I like the purple and black colors on him. So that's Skywarp. Next, we have Fall of Cybertron. This is Grimlock, the one and only Grimlock. He didn't appear in the first video game, but this is the Fall of Cybertron. This is the second one. So he wasn't in War of Cybertron. That was the first video game of that series that came out, but he was in the second one. This is the first toy that I ever got. So look at this really nice presentation. But here we got like a booklet on the side. Yeah, this is the Takara Tomy G1 Prowl, one of my favorite characters. Then we got another one of the Japanese ones. This is the Takara Tomy Autobot Jazz from the Encore series. So this one looks very similar to the Jazz one that comes in this collection, but this is just the Encore series. They re-released it. So I got that one, not opening it because, well, I like my stuff mint. Next we have, this is from the movie. Actually, when I saw this, I was like, yo, I'm totally getting this. This is Rodimus Prime from the movie, as well as Galvatron. So if you haven't watched the movie in the 80s, go ahead and watch it. It's better than the Michael Bay ones, for sure. One of my favorite movies. So Rodimus Prime and Galvatron. As you see, Galvatron doesn't look like what he is in the fourth movie, but, well, what can you do? Next, we have Dark of the Moon. Dark of the Moon Optimus Prime. So he's really different. He comes with his trailer. So, and then his trailer has three modes, so I guess, like, you can transform him. Yeah, like, this thing folds out into a trailer. Like, I didn't open him, so... but that's his trailer, and it attaches to his back, I guess. You know, it's three different robot modes. This is some sort of gadget, some gun or whatever. I don't know. I didn't open them, but you know, Mister gave them to me. So she already got me this. She got me the Prowl. She got me Optimus from Dark of the Moon, third movie, and she got me Springer. So I mean, you know. My sister is part of the reason why I get, well, part of the reason why I have all these awesome toys, like those four that she got me, and you know, I really thank her for getting me those. Next we have leader class Ironhide from the first movie. All right, let's go through these quick. These are the the deluxe. Well, after these are deluxe. This guy, what's his name? Primus? Y'all can like give me flack for not knowing what his name is, but this, I don't know what this guy, I didn't even buy this. Someone bought this for me. Primus, he's one of the primes, I think. I'm not really sure. Yeah. Okay, Primus. Let's call him that for now. We got Cup. Cup from Generations Cup. We got Blur. He's really, really fast. He's like the Flash of the Autobots. We got Autobot Jazz from the first movie. We got Ultra Magnus, Generations Ultra Magnus. Then we got Sunstreaker. He's the twin of Sideswipe, if you guys recognize the name from the movie. So Sunstreaker. Then we got Wheeljack, Generations Wheeljack. We got Fall of Cybertron Jazz. So that's Fall of Cybertron Jazz, and that is, where's movie Jazz? And that is G1 Jazz. G1 Jazz. So, moving on, we have Skids, one of the two twins from the second movie, Revenge of the Fallen. So you have Skids and you have Mudflap. So these two, like, they're the ones that I said that, oh, maybe, like, I love all the characters. These two, meh, not so much. I know everybody has their opinion on them, and I do share the same opinion as most people, which I not wasn't very fond of them in the movies. But anyways, I got them because they were a good deal. So, you know, why not? Pick them up. Add more to my collection. Then we got Sideswipe. So you see they really are twins. Look at them. Really are twins. Sideswipe and Sunstreaker. So that's Generation Sideswipe. And then we got Movie Sideswipe. Being badass with his swords. That are on his hands. And we got Fall of Cybertron Starscream. We have, this is Drift, the samurai inspired Drift Autobot. He was also in the fourth movie, if you don't remember. He was a guy in blue that was like a samurai. That's Starscream, Fall of Cybertron. This is Drift. This is Soundwave from the Fall of Cybertron. War of Cybertron. War of Cybertron, Soundwave. This is Optimus Prime, War of Cybertron, from the video game, the first video game, War of Cybertron, as well as Megatron, War of Cybertron. War for Cybertron, I'm sorry. War for Cybertron. So that's pretty much it for my toys. I hope to collect more. I just hope they keep releasing, especially the Beast Wars. I can't wait till they release a bunch more of those. So that's it. I actually didn't pick up any from the new movie, the fourth one. But you know, I didn't really like much of their toys. Maybe I'll pick up a Grimlock. I'm still on the side. I'm not. Again, I wasn't really in a rush to get them. But you know, if I ever feel like picking them up one day, then I'll go and do that. But I wasn't really impressed with that toy line, but anyways, that's something to talk about for another day. So that is my Transformers collection. Not too many, but as other people on YouTube, but you know, I like it. I love my toys. So that's pretty much it. So thank you guys for watching. This is the second time I'm saying it, but whatever. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed my collection, and hopefully I'll do an update and maybe like this kind of be a, like a yearly thing. So I'll give you guys my update on what I've collected like throughout 1 year, and then the year after that, and so on and so forth. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And YouTube, I will see you later. Peace. Just one more pen through all of them. Yes. Yes. Cool. Peace.